All right, guys, two more left to do today. It's been kind of a productive day, kind of not so much. You know how it is. But anyway, we're back here on this place. We're going to pick up the leaves out of that bloat around the tree. Connor's talking to, Connor's right there. And we got to go do one more yard real quick, real easy, and we'll be done for the day. All right. I'm just going to run around, suck all this shit up. Clean all this up. I just been pushing it up against the tree while we was down and out. It's this tree, that tree, that one, and that one. There's like four of them. And this yard gets crazy, does it not? This yard gets nuts with leaves, don't it? All right, there's our competition. Very, very happy that I bought this car. At first I thought, well, maybe not, but man, look how much easier of a leaf cleanup. Now this town is Plymouth. The city does a leaf pickup. You just dump everything by the edge of the road and they'll come through and suck it up, but they're actually not ready for that yet. So I'm taking the leaves with me. And we met a guy, that's another guy in the lawn care industry. I've seen him around town. His name's John. I can't remember what his company name was. We talked to him for a little while. I was kind of nervous because he used to do this property. And then, but I didn't, it wasn't no shady lowball or anything. It just, it's business. And then he still services this one. We talked. He's a really cool guy. I told him about my YouTube channel. So hopefully you're out there. John, you're out there. Thanks for subbing. Thanks for talking to me today. Keep on growing. Keep on grinding. I respect you and your business. But yeah, we're just out here, man. I'm so happy I got this grasshopper unit, man. It might need a little bit of work. Man, what a difference it's making. Worked with Lonnie a little bit. He got everything finished up today. We got rained out. We got a lot of rain last night, so we called it this morning. So all I did today was try to catch up on a little bit of yards. Only had a couple of them that didn't get recorded, but eventually we'll be adding more. And winter time's coming. Trying to close a couple snow plowing gigs right now. All right, we're here at the last one. Get it squared away and we'll be back at the house.
Yeah. Definitely. Definitely. Definitely dope. You find me offensive, I find you offensive for finding me offensive. Hence, if I should draw the line, any fences? If so, to what extensive? Any should I go? Cause it's getting expensive. Being on the other side of the courtroom on the defensive. They say I cause extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to lengths this far at other people's expenses. I say you're all just too goddamn sensitive. It's censorship and it's downright blasphemous. Let's end this shit down cause I won't stand for this. And Christopher Reeves won't sit for this neither. And let's clear this up too, I ain't got no beef with him either. He used to be like a hero to me. I even believe I had one of those 25 cent stickers on my refrigerator right next to Darth Vader. And Darth must have put a hex on him for later. I feel like it's my fault.
Alright guys, that's the end of the vlog for today. Appreciate you watching. If it's your first time here, hit that subscribe button, like it. If you didn't like it, hit the dislike button and tell me what I did wrong. Let me know if there's any tips, tricks, anything like that I can do. I did purchase today. This will be my first time going to the GIE. I purchased my tickets, so they're not mailing them out, but I have to pick it up at registration when I get there. So me and Caleb be going. I'm pretty excited about that. If you know you guys are going out there, let me know. We'll meet up. I plan on texting a few people. Like, I don't know. I'm kind of nervous. You know what I mean? I've never been there. I know I ain't going to be spending no money. But it's going to be pretty fun, I'm sure. There's a lot of people. I'm trying to network with a lot of guys. Hey, I'm pretty excited. But if any of you guys out there going, cool, let me know. We'll meet up. And have a good time. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe. Hit that like. We'll see you.